For the time, SDC needs to acquire a stack of 22 images for 2 scans. LSM only gets 2 images. What makes the SD system faster is the Yokogawa Confocal Scanner Unit. It is arranged by 2 coaxially aligned discs with nested spirals of thousands of pinholes and a dichromatic mirror positioned in between. Yokogawa improved the illumination of the specimen up to 70% by adding microlenses to the top of the pinholes in the upper disc. Each 30-degree disc rotation produces an image. By regulating the disc rotation speed, we can acquire up to 2,000 frames per second by multi-point scanning instead of the single point at a time used in LSM.